On September 14, 2015, scientists in the LIGO scientific collaboration directly observed for the first time the existence of gravitational waves. And not only that, they were also able to determine that the source of these waves is the product of a collision between two massive black holes 1.3 billion light years away, a remarkably extreme event that, until now, had not been observed. Now, for the second time, scientists have detected gravitational waves, this time emanating from slightly farther out in the universe, at 1.4 billion light-years away. On December 26, 2015, LIGO detectors picked up a faint signal, which scientists have now determined to be gravitational waves produced by the collision of a second pair of black holes. The black holes orbited each other at half the speed of light before merging into a collision that produced as much energy as our sun, in the form of gravitational waves. These black holes were less massive than the first pair and produced a much subtler signal that LIGO scientists were nonetheless able to detect using advanced data analysis techniques. The scientists converted the gravitational wave signal into a sound and compared the resulting audio with that of the first gravitational wave signal. That signal produced a clear and sharp chirp that scientists could clearly see in the data. The second signal was subtler, producing a more muted and slightly longer chirp. This new detection once again confirms Einstein's theory of general relativity and also proves LIGO's potential for detecting extremely faint gravitational waves traveling from the farthest reaches of space.